What's up, guys? We're playing some Final Fantasy remakes. Final Fantasy VII Remake, and this is episode, this is episode 44. Yeah. This is episode 44. Oh, this way. I didn't see this way.
Well, okay then. Looks like the elevator is working.
It appears Hojo's done having his fun.
Glad to hear he enjoyed the show.
We're back again.
Yeah.
Hey! What the hell's going on?
Who would?
We may find out soon.
Let's go.
So what's above this floor?
The president's office, and then the roof.
Wait! Once we get in that elevator, there's no turning back. We're ready. Right?
Huh. The elevator back there can take us down to the central terminal again. Now's the time for any unfinished business.
Head for a roof, yeah.
I'm ready to do this. Let's go.
I'm following that truck. I'm following this. Oh yeah, this was the place I was trying to go before. I was trying to go to this place, like, because I was trying to go to the top floor when I was going through the elevator. I don't mean the elevator. I don't mean the elevator that was in there. Because I. Oh, sorry.
Is anybody there? Please help me.
Hey! Time to go.
Please help me. Is anyone out there? Hey!
It sounds like they're in another room. I know that they're in another room because I can just hear it.
Help me, please. Hey!
Oh, out here.
Help me. Hey! Is anyone out there? Help me, please.
Oh, there he is.
Hey! Is anyone out there? Help me.
Well, well, well.
Pull me up. I'll give you all the money you want. I have killed plenty of it.
Thing is, I don't want your money.
Please. Just let me live. Everything you want can be yours.
I'm a man of modest dreams. Dropping you from 70 stories up would get me damn near to good.
But not all the way. You want something more, don't you?
More than this right here? Talk to me again like you know me.
Barret! Stop it!
Are we gonna fight him? Great!
You're gonna get on TV and tell them. Tell them what you did to Sector 7. That it was you who killed all those people. Then, you're gonna tell them the truth about Avalanche. That Avalanche ain't Wu-Tai or anybody's puppet. That Avalanche fights for the people, the planet. That we fight to hold Shinra to account for its crimes. That is Avalanche. The filthy sewer rats who brought down a Goliath. You tell him that.
Is that really all you want? For your names to be cleared? That is what matters most to you. More than shutting down the reactors? Than the future of the planet itself?
Huh? Damn!
You're lying to yourself even now. Truth, justice, honor, freedom. Vain indulgences, everyone. Picture it. Picture a world without Shinra. Without Mako energy. A stagnant, impotent world. Now picture a natural disaster. Who would help the people? Help them recover and rebuild? You? With their old world ruined, will they thank you for the new? I'm going to give you a chance. One last opportunity to consider what your principles are truly worth. But bear in mind that time is of the essence.
And what about you, Mr. President? What are your vaunted principles?
What principles? Did you understand even a single word of what I told you? I know what I want, and I take it. I take advantage of whatever I can, and discard that which I cannot. There is no room for sentiment or guilt.
Huh? Yo, who did that? Oh, Sephiroth! Sephiroth!
You son of a bitch!
Yo, Sephiroth! Oh!
Barret!
Oh. Oh, yo, that's cool. But I think is they're just gonna he's gonna wake up and then it's all a dream. I mean, maybe that'll happen. I don't know. So it isn't a dream, actually. I don't think it's a dream. I didn't even see that.
What's happening?
Get ready.
Huh.
One more shot.
Braver.
Let's finish this.
This one's for you.
Right.
What does breach mean? I know what to use. Oh no, a spell. Breach. Genova. Because it keeps saying immune. Oh, summon fat chocobo.
Get him.
Summon ability. summon ability. Kaboom. Yeah, I'm gonna use Kaboom. I need spell fire ago. Assess.
I got your number.
Oh, it's staggered gall cannot be filled now. I need a love ever, other.
You're welcome. It's on you.
I'll show you what I can do. One more shot. Go on. Tagging out.
Oh, so Tifa fell.
Huh?
Limit, healing wind.
Carry on.
Phonics down, Tifa.
You'll feel better in a second. You can do it. You'll get
Tifa. Spell. Regan. Tifa. Yoraga. Okay, somersault. Okay, that didn't work.
I got this. Don't overdo it.
So it's my turn? All set.
Whatever.
Come
on. You're gonna feel this one. That's it. Just go away.
Yo. unbridled strength. Fire. Limit cross slash. Oh, great. It's Nelly done. Ooh. Genova Dreamweaver is defeated. Hey. wrong?
Barret, are you hurt?
Don't think so.
This death was not the one ordained for you by fate.
Thanks.
Oh, so those things are friendly. I'm gonna end this video now. Bye.